Yeah, let's see what his reaction is, shall we? I'm gonna pop you up here.
Hello.
Hello. Can you come back to the house? I've cut my hand and it won't stop bleeding.
You cut your hand?
Yeah, I've cut my hand, but I don't think I can drive. And I think I don't know. I can't. Like, the plaster isn't stopping the bleeding, and I can't stop it from bleeding.
Was it bleeding bad?
Yeah. It's like dripping everywhere, and I can't stop it. And I've got like a tea towel around it, and it's still bleeding everywhere, and it's like dripping blood everywhere, and I can't stop it. But can you just come back?
Okay. I'll be back. Okay.
Can you come back?
I can't stop it,
and it really, really hurts.
Alright, babe, I'm on my way. I'm literally getting into the car. Alright, babe, listen, you need to apply pressure to it.
Now to apply the fake blood. Got to put it on this and the board and everything too. So. Babe, please hurry. Babe, I can't stop it. Look, I've applied so much blood, it's just like, I just can't do it. I don't know what to do. I just cut it on the thing and I just don't know how. It's just like, I've just cut it on the knife and I just... Babe! It's just a joke. It's fake blood. It's not real. I haven't cut myself.
That's good.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Normally your sister's the one that...